everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sahar and today we're going to be talking about my favorites for the month of March. So I know that my lashes are starting to peel, but let's just ignore that for a while and pretend everything's perfect. I do have an eye look that I will be posting, or if I did post it already, I will be linking it up here for you to see if you're interested. And yeah, so let's just get started. So the very first thing I want to mention is the Jason Soothing Aloe Vera Gel. This I have been enjoying very much, especially because when I went to Siargao, which is an island in the Philippines, I did get quite tan. If you don't think that I'm tan, I am tan. This has been a godsend. I really like this. There is no paraben sulfates, petroleum, or phthalates, and this is a really nice buy. I do enjoy this a lot, and it's lasted me almost 2 years. I don't even know if it, oh, it has an expiration date, 2022, so I'm safe. Another thing I've been enjoying is a makeup remover item. This is the Pond's Cleansing Balm. I think I did mention this in a different video, previous favorites video. I'm already almost out. I need another bottle of this, another tub, because this is amazing, especially when, if for those L'Oreal Lash Paradise users out there, the mascara, this is gonna be your lifesaver. It's so hard to remove that mascara, but with this, it's super simple. What I do is I rub this on my lashes and then I remove it by taking a cotton swab or a makeup wipe and just gently removing the balm. And then I wash my face. All gone. Love this. Another godsend is the Laneige. I don't know how to pronounce it. This is the Sleep Care Lip Sleeping Mask. And I've also mentioned this a lot on my channel because this is amazing. I've tried so many different balms and lip products to make my lips feel more moisturized, but none of them compares to this. And I've bought like 3 or 4 of these already because I loved it so much. I highly suggest you try this. This is really, really good. Okay, now moving on to makeup items. This is the Tati Beauty Blendiful, and it's dirty. I just used it to make this video. I've been using it non-stop. Most people might prefer the beauty blender over this, but since I have a lot of scarring and redness, I do prefer higher coverage, and this gives me much higher coverage than the sponge does. So if you want to see my review on this, don't forget to hit that link, which I'll be posting up here. And yeah, I like it. Another thing that I've been using for my makeup is, this is the Morphe Eyelid Primer. I made a video on this a long time ago, and I don't know if this is expired. I'm pretty sure this expired, but I still use it, and I recently discovered it again. I noticed that whenever I use this, my eye makeup lasts longer without creasing than if I don't use this, so I'm actually really impressed by this, and I know it might be expired, but it still works, and I don't get irritated, so this is the Morphe Eyelid Primer, by the way. I've mentioned this 300,000 times on my channel, and I'm gonna keep mentioning it because I haven't found an alternative to this yet. This is the L'Oreal Lash Paradise. It's just the best mascara ever. I mean, it's just the best mascara ever. I need to know if there are other mascaras that can compare to this. If you have suggestions, please don't forget to comment down below, because I need to move on from this mascara because I love it so much. And yeah, what can I say? It's just amazing. So another thing I haven't put down ever since I bought it is the Sculpt and Glow by Focolor. This is number 3. It gives you a very nice cool toned contour powder and a very nice highlight. This is perfect for my skin tone. It's perfect for my skin tone. I love it. I've been using it non-stop. In most of the videos, you can see me use this all the time. I highly recommend this, and I love it so much. For blush, this is also a recent discovery. I think I bought this around December, and I've been using it non-stop. This is the Etude House Berry Delicious Cream Blush, and I have the shade PK002. I love this, and this goes very nicely with my hair. So sometimes on a lazy day, I'd be like lashes, brows, and the Laneige Lip Sleeping Mask, and a blush, and this is the blush that I use. It's kind of putty like, but it's not like a super creamy cream consistency. It's also not like a putty consistency, and it comes with this weird powder puff that's not exactly a puff, but it looks great on the skin, and it lasts pretty long time, and I just really like the color, and I really like how it looks on my skin. So yeah, not surprising, my favorite and my most used this past several months actually is the Soft Glam by Anastasia Beverly Hills. I love this. I only have 3 of her palettes. I have the Modern Ren, the Sultry one, and then this one. I also really like the Sultry, but I find myself more towards this. Like, I use this more often because it doesn't only have those beautiful warm tones, it also has the pinks, which I absolutely love. I love pinks and I love mauves, and this just gives me everything I need, everything I want, and this is my perfect palette. I love this so much. Lastly is lipstick, and this is, again, I've always been mentioning this on my channel. This is the Maybelline Nude Embrace matte lipstick. This is a new tube. I like this so much because although by itself it's a little too nude for me, I always use this to mix into any of my lip products that seem to be too colorful or too, like, va-va-boom, and I want to, like, tone it down a little. This is the perfect shade for that. And I also really like it mixed in with Daringly Nude, which is a little more cool toned. And sometimes if I'm feeling more vampy, I also like mixing it with the Nude Nuance, which is darker than... It's kind of dark. It's like a brown. I just really like the formula. I really like the price point. And Nude Embrace has been my favorite for years and years. And I will never get tired of this. I love this. So that has been my favorites for the month of March and Feb and January, I guess. I hope you enjoyed the video and found it helpful in any way. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like this video. Comment down below your favorites for the month of January, February, and March. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Ring that bell, the notification bell beside, to be informed when I upload. And I hope to see you in my next video. Bye!